Pass forward bat. Hmm? Pass forward bat. డ్రైవర్ కడని చెప్పేస్తాడు ఇక్కడ ఉన్న డ్రైవర్ అడిగి తెలిస్తే ఆ డ్రైవర్ అనేది చెప్పేస్తాడు. ఇక్కడికి వచ్చి ఆగుతాడు భయ్య, ఆవిడు ఇక్కడికి వచ్చి ఆగుతాడు. ఈ స్టాండ్ లో ఉన్నాడు.
I am Rishi Kumar. I am Deputy Director, Ministry of Water Resources, New Delhi. I had come here with my son for Junior Badminton National at Kadapa. I come here at 19 November. Unfortunately, I lost kit bag of my son in an auto while going from Tirupati to Renugunta railway station. When I realize that our kit bag has lost, I become very upset because there was two rackets, one imported shoes and all other belongings of my son. So I immediately rushed to Tirupati police station, his control room. Somebody has advised me to go there and the people will help you. I came here and all the staff helped me. They took the footages and asked me to identify the auto, but unfortunately I was not able to identify at that time, and the tournaments are going at Kadapa, so I rushed to Kadapa. There I purchased a new kit bag, but my son was very upset because he used to play with these rackets and they were lost. Then I again came here and came to this control room, and all the staff officers, they cooperated with me. Around 5 to 10 people sit with me and they try everything. Even they send one of the young policemen with me, and they went to the place from where I had taken the auto, and then the man took the footage there, and again they came here, and around 5 to 10 people worked very sincerely on the footages. And in fact, I had lost all the hopes because it is not possible. As I am from Delhi, and we are habitual that if we lost something, we did not get it back. So, but the staff tell me to have a patience, and at the end they zero down on one or two auto and trace the number and contact them, and with the very smartness and with the use of technology, they contact with the auto driver and they call him back to the station, and I got all my things, and I'm very happy and very very thankful to the staff of the control room. And it's very good. It is a unique experience, because in India I don't think that in other places this type of technology is used. So I'm thankful to all the staff, all the officers, and the people behind using this technology. Thank you.